that is from the bottom up. Because it's cut in like that, you know what? It's backslashed, and look at what they had. It's right next to a natural waterfall. See that? Oh, all they had to do was put their jars and their stuff out there. You get a better shot from here, Jim. Yep. It's a better angle.
My next stop. I'm following Tom's directions.
There's some sweet petroglyphs on the front of this one, on the nice little panel on this one rock here. But there, see up on top? That's where the towers are.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
That's the one that's surrounded. But I'm like jonesing to try to be able to get in there. I'll bet, though, if a guy goes all the way over this peak, see, and if we took that other driveway, you know, and go left instead of right, we'd come out on the other side of this mesa, and I'll bet they're the same kind of stuff going on.
Can't we just walk?
Because this is Combe Wash here, but on the other side, you get the entire view of Combe Wash.
Yeah.
So there's got to be some serious stuff on the other side if we take that left, but we should do that tomorrow.
What about right over here?
What?
What about over there?
Well, there's probably shit all the way along here.
Well, that's not too far away.
You got it?
But I'm thinking tomorrow we take that right trail and go over there, because that's got an entire view of the whole Combe Wash all the way up.
No, they can't. We're not doing anything. That's amazing.